Então.
Once again, a big hand for Miss Lacey, everybody.